Hi friends, welcome to Ideas at Home. Today I'm going to do a review of Butterfly Matchless Stainless Steel LPG Stove. I have bought this from a shop called QRS in Kerala. The MRP of the stainless steel gas stove is 7,608. I have bought this for 5,082 rupees. This gas stove is ISO 9001:2015 certified and it has got 5 years of warranty. I had been using Butterfly 2 burner stainless steel gas stove for the past 9 years. I wanted a 3 burner gas stove, so upgraded to this. It has got 3 brass burners, which is more fuel efficient. A big burner on the left side, a small burner in the middle, and a medium sized burner on the right side. It has got ABS knob. It has got a scratch resistant enamel pan support. A detachable stainless steel spill tray. This makes cleaning easy. When milk spills over it, we can just detach it and wash it, dry it, and then keep it back. It has got a side grip on both sides for easy handling. It has got a removable silicone pad for keeping spoons and ladle. It adds to the beauty of the gas stove. If you don't prefer to use it, you can just keep it aside. The other stainless steel gas stoves that were available in the showroom were Preeti 3 burner gas stove and Glen 3 burner one. Prestige was 3 burner was out of stock at that moment. I was planning to buy Glen 3 burner, but when I saw this Butterfly Matchless, I felt this to be more spacious and the steel quality, the pan support quality, everything was much better than the other options available. This gas stove has got a folded edge that prevents cuts to your hands. This is how the underneath portion of the gas stove looks like. The pipes are straight without any bends, which ensures easy flow of gas. This is the outer package of the gas stove. All the features are mentioned clearly on the box. This is a manual gas stove. I have been using this gas stove for the past 1 month. After connecting the gas stove and switching on the flame, this is how the flame looked like. When we fitted the gas stove and switched off the flame, what we felt was that the middle burner was lighted properly, but the first one, that is a bigger one, and the medium one, the flame was not that stable. You can see that clearly here. I'm turning the knob and switching on the flame with the help of a lighter. You can see that the inner layer of the burner is not lighted here. So we had a doubt whether it was the issue with the gas stove or is it normal. We found that after keeping the pan, you can see that it is lighted properly. So as we were doubtful, we just called the Butterfly people and their technician came and checked the gas stove, and they told that the gas stove is designed like that to avoid gas wastage. After keeping the vessel only, the inner portion will also get lighted up fully. So we were happy, and the burners are very efficient and it helps to reduce the cooking time also. Another speciality of this stainless steel gas stove is that it's very spacious. So you should have the counter space also to keep it, to accommodate it. And this is how I've placed all the vessels, and you can see that still there is space in between the vessels. I always prefer a stainless steel gas stove when compared to the gas stoves because of the safety factor. Coming to the dimensions of the gas stove, the length is 73 cm, the breadth is 39 cm, and the height comes around 7 cm. It is always better to use soft material and soft cloth for gas stove cleaning. The source connector of this gas stove is on the right side. The stainless steel body of this particular gas stove is of very good quality compared to other gas stoves. We have discussed mostly the pros of this gas stove. Coming to the cons of this gas stove, one is the length of the legs of the gas stove. If the legs were a bit more taller, it would have been easy for us to clean the portion underneath the gas stove without lifting the gas stove. Another thing is the pan support doesn't fit perfectly. Because of that, when we keep some vessels and when we do stir frying and all, some vessels are a bit shaky, but that's a minor thing. Apart from these minor cons, overall I feel this is a very good, well designed, useful gas stove. This product is available in Amazon also. I will leave the link of the product in the description box below. Hope this review was useful for you. If you like the video, please do subscribe my channel Ideas at Home. Thanks for watching.